is in your ear, but you can't forget. From sundown to sunset, yeah. It's all in the air, you hear it everywhere. No matter what you do, it's gonna grab a hold on you. California soul, California soul. They say the sun comes up every morning now, and if you listen oh so carefully, the winds that ride on the high tide whistle a new port. So the people started to sing, and that's how the surf gave birth, I'm told, to California soul, California soul. When you hear the beach, got to pat your feet, and you're gonna move, cause it's really such a groove. Yeah. It's a brand new kind of thinking in your mind that you can't go wrong, cause you're grooving all day long. California soul, California soul. They had the melody and the feature, but it still didn't seem complete until they saw two lovers kissing. Oh, sugar, they knew just what was missing. So happy they were rocking and breathing, because they added that of love and feeling to California soul, California soul. Might as well get with it, like a sound you hear that lingers in your ear. In your ear, but you can't forget. From sundown to sunset, yeah. It's all in the air, you hear it everywhere. No matter what you do, it's gonna grab a hold on you. California soul, California soul. They say the sun up every morning now, and if you listen oh so carefully, the winds that ride on the high tide whistle.
Hey, we're in Chicago, and I asked these nice people, can I take a picture, but really what I meant was video.
Oh, great.
Tell me your name.
I'm Asia Mastin.
Jason Mastin, we're from Dallas, all of us. Except these guys, they're from Chicago, obviously.
I'm Dawn Reed.
I'm Danny Reed.
And where'd you guys start the trip at?
Well, we started in Austin, Texas.
And we started in Dallas.
Woo! Going all the way.
Oh, you're going all the way to Boston?
Yeah. We're heading back.
Okay. Yeah, we had to get these guys home.
Okay.
Get them to Cook County Tax Assessor's Office. Hopefully we can save the orphanage.
And anybody at home you want to shout out to?
Our Metroplex mini family,
yes,
for sure. And then, of course, all of our friends and family.
Really?
Whee! And what kind of car do you have?
Well, I have a 12 Countryman True Blue named Rover.
I have a 2013 Paceman Major Tom, the Storm Cooper.
Oh, does he have Star Wars stickers? Yeah. Oh, I took pictures of that one.
We have my 2014 hardtop named Z.
All right. Well, we'll see you guys on the road.
Thank you.
So happy.
Elizabeth, the LaModMom. So I just saw you pull out a pair of underwear out of your car.
Yes.
What's up with that?
The Pubes guys threw them at me yesterday, and I had my picture taken in them over my pants and everything.
Is that because it was National Underwear Day?
Yes, it was.
I heard something about that.
I forgot I had one. So when I filled up with gas, I got some interesting looks. I took them off for that.
Oh, yeah.
Then at the hotel, they fell out of the trunk, and I got some more interesting looks.
Oh, goodness gracious. Oh, well, you're a wild guy throwing your underwear around. We won't tell your mom.
I can't remember.
Well, Karen is kind of like the queen because she brought her own driver. So she gets the car. It's her automobile. But she doesn't want to be bothered with driving, so brought her...
I drove yesterday.
Oh, she drove yesterday.
He drives today, I drive tomorrow.
Oh, you're taking turns. Yeah. And here I thought you just hired this hot guy to drive your car for you.
Yeah.
Come on, dude!
No, that's when I hired him.
Oh, that's when you hired him. Okay,
yeah.
Good. And where are you guys from?
Ohio.
Oh, wait, lean forward. Let me get that. Gee, I should have known. Look at that. All right, and so we're going to your hometown in a minute, right?
Well, close. We live 3 hours from Cleveland.
Okay, well, we're going to just say hi to...
Say hi to
back,
somebody. Say
back
hi to Leonard.
Home.
Hi, Leonard.
And your mother.
Hi, Kate.
So carefully,
so
carefully, the winds that ride on the high tide whistle of Newport Beach. So the people started to sing, and that's how the surf gave birth. I'm a tall to California song, California song.
So we're in Chicago, we're getting ready to leave. Can't find my sunglasses, but I did find this adorable little car. Look at this mini. It's adorable. I feel so tall. Look it. This is how you feel tall. You drive this.
They had the melody.
Excuse me, guys in the kiss car. Does that work? Do a lot of people come up and want to kiss you if you have kiss on your car? Or are you just super big fans?
Super fans.
Super fans. Look at this. What are your names?
I'm John.
And where are you guys from?
I'm from Wisconsin.
Ooh, cheese boy.
I'm from Peoria.
Peoria? Hey, we drove by there.
Yeah.
Woo! And so wait, how'd you guys meet? Because you're in two different places.
My nephew.
Oh, you got the cool uncle! Oh, it's your car? Oh, so you got the cool nephew. You're just along for the road, right?
That's right, and I get to drive out of Chicago.
Oh, that's cool. All right, anybody you want to say hi to at home? You got parents, don't you?
Suppose.
Yeah. Suppose. Come on, that lady probably did your laundry for like 15, 20 years, right? Yeah. Say hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom.
He's being really good. He's not picking up on too many girls. Just like I only saw him with like one really cute girl last night at the baseball game. But other than that, he's been really good. Don't worry about him. He's with Uncle
Andrew.
Maybe you should worry, Mom.
Yeah,
he's with Uncle Andrew. All right, so I just got all these ladies who've been stalking me on YouTube. I love it. Tell me your names and where are you from?
Michelle.
Wendy.
And
from Boynton Beach, Florida.
Florida. And where did you meet us up at?
Memphis.
Memphis. Oh, I went to Graceland. This is cool. And so what kind of mini Cooper do you have?
I have a Roadster. Orange.
It's traffic control.
I have a hard top and a Countryman.
Oh, so you guys aren't together driving together?
We are together today. Well, this trip, sorry. In her Roadster.
Oh, cool. And does the Roadster have a name? Does the car have a name?
Dash.
Dash?
Dash.
Cool. And what about you? Does your car have a name?
All the rest of the big
Gibbs and Minnow.
Yes. All right. I have not named my car yet. It's red. It has the Union Jack on the top and some racing stripes. It's a Cooper S. If you have any suggestions, think about it. Let me know.
Okay. It will hit you one day. It will tell you.
We have that moment of happiness. Like we had this moment of happiness when we were able to go fast, like Dash from The Incredibles, where he was able to go fast in his speed. And that's how we named our car. Just have that moment where it will just hit you.
So what's the fastest you've ever gone in your Mini Cooper?
Got up to 100. Woo. Yeah, I'm going to tell
you. She's always
been so exaggerating in that officer. Thanks, and we'll see you on the road.
Bye-bye.
Like a sound you hear that lingers in your ear, but you can't forget. From sundown to sunset, y'all. On the sunset, y'all. It's all in the air, you hear it everywhere. No matter what you do, it's gonna grab a hold on you. California soul. California soul.
So, you said you're babysitting?
Yeah, the owner is out and about. One of them is out here gallivanting and one went to the bathroom.
So, but where are you from?
Virginia.
Virginia, and what kind of Mini Cooper do you have?
We have a convertible. It's way down there with Paul Smith stripes on the scuttles.
Okay.
In your mind that you can't go wrong, cause you're grooving all day long. California soul. California soul. They have the melody and the feature, but it still didn't seem complete until they saw
Martin, where are you from?
Oklahoma City, Oklahoma.
Is this your car?
Yes, this is my car. Woo! This is the Mini.
Oh, you're 007.
Yeah, I got the Mosha going.
Wait a minute.
Yeah.
Wait, and this is a Cooper. What year is it?
219.
All right, and it's still going strong, I see.
Still strong.
And where'd you join us at?
I joined in Lubbock.
Oh, cool.
And I went all the way up to Boston.
So did you go to the drive-in?
Yes.
Oh, that was fun.
Excellent.
I was too afraid to see Planet of the Apes. We went and saw Lucy.
Oh.
That was amazing, though.
I know.
All right, anybody at home you want to say hi to?
Hi to Zoe, Angie. Woo!
Are those your dogs? On the trip.
Yes.
All right. Wait, what's her name?
Angie.
Angie, I want you to know your husband is being very good. He's not flirting with anybody, even though his license plate says 007.
Shake and not stir.
Shake and not stir. He's being a complete gentleman. So don't